Hi guys, welcome to our Tuesday Talks with the Green Bay Doulas. I'm Emily Jacobson. I'm here with Deb today, who is a prenatal yoga instructor in the Green Bay area. And Deb, where are you teaching these days?
I'm teaching at the Bay Area Yoga Center, which is on Webster Avenue, every Monday night from 5 to 6. So come on over.
And what do people see from the benefits of prenatal yoga?
We work a lot on breath practice. Many different styles of breathing can be helpful during childbirth. We work on strengthening the birth muscles, stretching the birth muscles. We work on how to relax, because in between contractions, it's really nice to know how to soften your body and take a break. We talk about things that just come up between pregnant women that are helpful.
Sure. And who would benefit from this? Is this somebody that, you know, first trimester, second trimester? When should people start coming to prenatal yoga? Is there a time that's too late to start coming?
No. Okay. I've had women come their last week of pregnancy. You know, they just need to stretch and feel better. But as long as you're feeling well, if you're over the nausea, that's a good time to come. So anytime really is a fine time to start.
Wonderful. And you have something else going on, possibly, hopefully, with the Eastside YMCA.
Yes, we're trying to get some classes going at the Eastside Y. So if you are a member and you'd like to take prenatal yoga, you could call Sarah at the Eastside Y, and we'll see what we could get going over there.
Yeah, and if people want to know just more about prenatal yoga, is there a phone number they can reach you at?
Yes, my number is 920-619-8491. I'd be glad to answer any questions that you have.
Yeah. So for the Bay Area yoga, is that someone that you can just do drop-in classes, or is it like a class weekly schedule?
Yes, you can drop in, or you can buy, you know, a bunch of classes at once, whatever works for you. Okay. So some people come, you know, 1 week, skip 2 weeks, come another week. But consistency is really helpful.
Sure.
You can do that.
Yeah. All right. Well, thank you so much. This is Deb again, a prenatal yoga instructor in our Green Bay area. And we're here with the Green Bay Doulas bringing you local resources to you. So thanks, guys, for tuning in to Tuesday Talks. And we will catch you next week. Have a good one. Bye.